Tell us a story.
What kind of story would you like to hear tonight?
You know that story you told us a couple of years ago about pirates?
I've had the strangest dreams ever since you told us that story.
Me too.
I thought I dreamed I actually was a Gasparillo.
I dreamt I was Anne Bonny.
I dreamt I was Sir something or other.
Are there other stories about Coldwater Lake that you haven't told us?
Did I ever tell you about the PottoWottamie Indians who lived right around Coldwater Lake? In fact, some of them are even buried over on the island. You know, the island where the golf course is. Well, it's true. In fact, some years ago, your grandfather, your great-grandfather, when he was a little boy, was over on that island, and he and some other boys found a lot of arrowheads that were left by the PottoWottamie Indians, the ones who were buried there. And sometimes when you're walking on the golf course and you see a little hill, like a little mound, who knows, possibly underneath there are buried the bones of a tribal chief or an Indian maiden or who knows, because there are several mounds over there, and that's really true. They really are.
Did they bury any treasure?
Well, there is a legend that there is gold buried on the island along with an Indian princess.
Tell us that one.
Oh, please tell us.
Oh, tell us.
Please.
Kids, it looks like some of you are already half asleep. I think we'll tell this story another time.
Somebody say gold. That will be mine. Sleep well, Leon. I'll just use your body for a couple hours. Are Uli and Elodie asleep? Fast asleep. Come on, they'll never know we borrowed their bodies.
Thank you.
Ha ha, Gasparilla. You'll never beat us to our PottoWottamie gold.
To the gold! To the gold!
Arr, arr, arr. To the gold! The treasure shall be mine! A dead man's chest. Yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum. Drink and funnel and be gone with the rest. Yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum. A master of disguises. And in a couple seconds, I shall become a poor British land establisher with poor petty arthritis.
We PottoWottamie, me Chief Uli Buli.
Me Princess Eloantis, of the land where the wind blows. This land is ours.
Look, an old man.
He's limping. He must be hurt.
Can you assist me, please?
Sure. You poor old man. How can we help you?
Alas, out of my rear end. Alas, ye swabs! You can help me by filling this canoe with my gold! Arr, arr, arr!
I thought you were an old man.
Ha ha! But I'm a master of disguises.
But now, where is your treasure? We haven't found it yet. We're looking.
You slimy git. Arr, arr, arr! The gold shall soon be mine.
Treasure! There it is! In the water!
Where? 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 you shall dig for my gold. Dig ye swabs, get my gold for me. Where is it?
You know, Indian, you children.
You try steal our gold!
You try steal our princess?
We PottoWottamie, we own gold!
There's the gold in there!
Foolish children, no gold here!
The princess! Everyone on their knees!
Get down! All princess! All princess! All princess! All princess! All princess!
Princess, what will be the fate of these children?
We roast them on spit!
Children, what's going on here? What's the matter?
Uli, they tried to roast us.
We had another nightmare.
It was so freaky. The Indians were gonna roast us.
You were making enough noise to wake the dead.
It was so scary, wasn't it, Lily? Lily?
She's still sleeping.
Who could sleep through that racket?
Lily? 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 Are you okay? Lily? Here she comes.
Something's so lumpy under my pillow.
Whoa! Lily, that was so cheesy.